I'm Jacques Galipeau. I'm a clinical hematologist at Emory University Hospital, but I'm also a lab-based scientist. I'm interested in developing novel technologies using your own blood and marrow cells to fight cancer and autoimmune disease. And my group also is busy inventing synthetic hormones that stimulate the immune system to treat cancer and autoimmune disease as well.